Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. The problem with this car is the washer fluid pump is not working. So first let's see how to diagnose the problem. First things first, check the fuse. In user manual, we have to look for wiper wash. Wiper wash F26. The fuse box is located below driver's side dashboard. The second fuse from the top that we have to check. The fuse is not blown, so let's see if the washer pump is getting power or not. Washer pump fluid is located here. This is where you refill the water. This is the tank. And this is the wire for washer pump. Check if we are getting power here.